Clinton speaks directly to white people. Hillary Clinton said Tuesday that the recent shooting of Terence Crutcher in Tulsa, Oklahoma, was unbearable and said systemic racism should not be tolerated. For more details, click on the link below.